What does it mean to be a human being? What does it mean to be a member of society? What is society? What is normal?
What are the normal activities of a normal day?
How is a lifetime lived? I learned the answer to these questions not as an adult, but as a child. I learned it in the same way I learned the sky was blue and the grass was green. I needed only open my eyes, and there it was.